Good morning. So we're headed to Gardena. There is the Shelby toy drive today. I got Lucky over here. Where is he at? Oh, twin turbo Jason back there. So we're gonna go check it out, see what's going on.
Wow, how do you get in here? All these pretty cars. It's like a car dealer, right? You picked a color? I like that color. It sure is. Let's go check her out. Wow, damn. Look at this thing, dude. See that piece of crap? Look at that piece of shit right there. Are you having a moment?
That looks like it was built in the 80s.
Yeah. So if y'all don't know, this is actually Lucky's, one of his cars back in the day.
Oh, sold. The motor train, is that it?
What's that?
The motor train, is that
it? Oh, what's he doing with this thing? Anyway, Lucky used to own this thing back in the day, sold it to a friend, and it's at the car show here. No motor, no chance. What's that? Oh, that's cool. Very cool.
It's like a kid.
Exactly. Seeing his child again. Seeing his child again.
Methods changed.
What kind of wheels are those?
Yeah, look. It says wheel. This is kind of why I sold it. The rest of the pot looks right here. That's as far as it ever went.
Yeah. I could have just looked at it.
Yeah.
So what kind of wheels are those? Are they actually woven wheels?
No, the woven hubs. So those are basket tab wheels.
That's crazy. Damn. It's pretty clean.
They said I could park in here with a
It's a buddy of ours, got his car in here, his Toyota Corolla, and his buddy, other buddy over there with the turbo on it. pretty cool. This thing is so clean. Yeah, it's super nice. The old Trans Am. Man, that's awesome. There's Santa Claus. I was looking for him. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho. No offense.
Oh, they got some Krispy Kremes? Wait, they got Krispy Kremes. This could be my office. Man, Shelby does it. They do it right. Look at this Krispy Kreme.
I've seen this one. I saw this one a couple weeks ago, Ruby.
Yeah, I just finished it up. It was flat back for the last 20 years.
Really?
It's clean. Yeah, it's beautiful. Just ran Irwindale last week or 2 weeks ago, on the 650.
Yeah, maybe. Is it the pressure or the
Santa. Santa. Santa.